Hello, welcome to the new line. Don says, and I am doing a let's play of Terraria. So far, got a couple of already started playing. Just started playing again. These two are quite good, but I'm just going to create that one. Which one have I not done? I just go to medium world. Minus. Obviously, it's going right off of the game on the exchange, like in Minecraft. But actually, I thought it would be like Minecraft, but it's nothing like Minecraft. Absolutely nothing. Like, yeah, it's different. But it's almost the same, but it's different. 2D, so. But, there's the fact that you're 3 blocks high and you're 2 blocks wide instead of 2 by 1. And when you break a block, it's not completely square, it's all different colors and different shapes and stuff. And there's lots and lots of different creatures and stuff in the game. I'm going to go on this world here. Loading my data. Pretty sure this is my empty world. Anyway, so you can see that's kind of the background when you're in the game. You'll see this background, but the different landscapes you find, there's different like places. So I've already started here. I'm just gonna run this off. But you start off with a little guy that helps you out, and that's him here. So his name's Trenton Mines, he's 250 health. You can jump really high. Oh, I'll grab my charge in a second. And you can run, but you basically, I'll just go for, chuck these away. You right click the chuck objects, press escape to open the menu, and you click on stuff. But you start off with these three basic tools. You start off with them. To mine, there's no shovels in this game. To mine dirt is just using. To mine dirt, you just use your pickaxe and that stuff. And break down trees, use it, and keep breaking it, and then the whole thing collapses. It's much easier. And it just breaks free. Boom! And then you get acorns to confirm entries. So, let's get on with this, let's play then. I'm gonna start building a little bit of a house here before the monsters come out. So I already are out, so I'm just not gonna send any slimes or anything yet. Oh, I forgot I can't mine underneath. Oh, look at this fish. Okay. Oh, the fish. Yeah. Okay, these things are called Demon's Eyes, so you kill them. Sure, I'm gonna kill you. They're very strong. You're a really low level, you don't really get a fight with one. Oh, he's running behind me. So far, not so well. Alright, oh, zombies. Alright, I'll be right back and grabbing my charger. Close, wasn't it? Alright, so I'm back and just resetting game objects now. And I reckon I'm about to die for starters. So, I'm just going to hit this. Settling liquids, okay, that's nice. There we go. So as you can see, this isn't exactly square, and you can make stuff like this in the game. See how the E around the R and stuff. But yeah, so you can do all that in the game. So I respawned after quitting. I respawned back in my house, which I'm not going to be using because I had done that previously before this aspects. I've died a few times here. Okay. So I'm going to show you the basics to start with, and then see what I get from that. Oh, it's Bunny. Bunny's about to be owned by a zombie. Yep. That's the biggest zombie guy. Sorry, zombie. Damn it. That's that demon's eye guy. Okay, so basically my face was just torn off by a zombie. Yay. Anyway. Back to where I was up. Okay, see now. Let's build a baby house. Just to start with. No, I still do. Okay. I'm gonna get here. Okay, there's a zombie. You're not gonna get to me, of course you are. Oh, damn it. Ah, zombie. Oh, god. Damn it. Wow, this is not as easy as I had first thought. I was murdered by a zombie. Wow, this is difficult. Could I be? Can I get my pull my tin wood left that I have? Could be. Put some oh. Not quite reach that yet. And 6, I have 3 dirt blocks. Yay. Let's see. Oh, this is just weird on the laptop. Oh no, it's my little friend from before. No, you're not gonna eat me.
No, I'm coming.
Okay, so I was slain. Again. Torn apart by a zombie. This is not easy. Alright. If you guys are sick of me dying, I might actually do something almost smart and run my life. Okay. Gonna go more hiding here. Okay. Well, I'm gonna camp down here for the night. So I think I'm out here. Okay, so I'm gonna practice my mind and grab some more blocks to build a house with. Breaking these blocks. So you can see breaking blocks is a bit like Minecraft. I'm gonna build it down in square form, but a bit different because you have 3 blocks high and 2 blocks wide. See how I can't walk through there? See how I have to make it way higher. Okay, breaking down here. Okay, this night's pretty boring. I might just skip it for you guys. It's boring. Okay.